Hey guys, Victor here. Is covering your eyebrows something you absolutely dread because it never turns out right? Well, I was the same. But I discovered this amazing, cheap, and incredibly easy method, and I thought I'd share it with you guys. I briefly went over it in my CL makeup video, but I thought I'd make a separate video because, well, that's easier for everyone. The method is called the soap scum method. Be impressed. What you'll need is a spoon, a butter knife, and just some regular, fragrance-free, normal soap. I use simple soap, but you can probably use any other kind. Use the knife to grate the soap onto the spoon until it's flaky. It'll probably go everywhere, but, you know, that's part of it. You don't need too much. Just enough to do two of your eyebrows, if you have two. You may have more than two. I'm not used to catering for aliens. Use a tiny bit of water. I, in my CL makeup video, use way too much, so just use the tiniest, tiniest bit of water until you reach a kind of scum-like consistency. Okay, take your soap scum and use a reasonably firm brush, not with fluff on it. Put a reasonable amount on and just brush the hair flat against your face. Don't want any sticking up. And just keep tilting around to see if the hair is completely flat. That's the important thing. It's important that all the hairs are flat though, because you don't want too much, what you call it, texture, because you want it to look like actual skin. Now these bits always seem to stick up, so I always put a bit of extra in the middle. I'm not sure why, just tricksy. Then you take your powder. I use Bare Minerals. Probably any other powder would work, but this basically sets it, so if you put that, just wait for your soap to kind of be tacky so it'll stick to it. Okay. Just put loads of powder on. It's mostly about just layering the powder. Now sometimes I use, well, not a bronzer, but a darker color, because you can kind of see the color of the hair through the powder. Before I do that, I use Rimmel Wake Me Up Concealer, liquid concealer, and I just put that on my brush that I used for the powder, and take that over my eyebrows as well, and you can already see that it's pretty damn good already. Any liquid concealer would be fine, just make sure it's in your skin tone. Mine is vampiric, in case you were wondering. That bit's being annoying. Oh, that's actually coming apart, that's not very good. Well, you'll probably do it way better than I will. But usually it works. This is like, it's just because I'm filming it's doing it wrong now. Actually, I wonder if the soap. Flatten it down even more. Again, with a bit of soap, second layer. Let's see, I've never done that before, but it's because we've had an emergency. Ow, that was my elbow.
Attractive, right?
Relatively okay.
I'm gonna use a bit of the darker skin tone
just to hide the bits of hair you can see. And it's just a case of layering. Just keep layering, just keep layering, just keep layering, layering, layering. What do? We layer. I hope you're enjoying whatever piece of classical music I've chosen to put on for the top of this. Who knows?
Maybe it's death metal. I don't know.
Pretty much done, really. I mean, look, it's not perfect. But soap, I would always use soap. I don't know about you, but I don't really like using glue. I know it's non-toxic, but it just feels weird. It always gives me a headache as well, so I don't know why. Soap never gives me a headache. It feels more comfortable, actually. Glue always feels kind of strange on my skin. I don't know why. Probably just me being picky. But after that, you can just go crazy and draw on whatever eyebrows you want. You could have twirly ones, or I don't know which ones I'll do for this video. I'll probably, I don't know. We'll see. But yes, soap scum method. There we are. And there you go. You can see the eyebrows in action. Looks great. If you have any suggestions for my videos, I would be thrilled to hear them, so please put them in the comments and I will get back to you. Bye.